So it really happened, everyone. I thought it was just a big joke, you know, I didn't think it's really gonna happen, but it did. Jinder Mahal, he's the new WWE champion. He defeated Randy Orton at the Backlash pay-per-view. I can't believe they actually went and did it. WWE just proves how fucking retarded they really are. So Vince, you know, congratulations, man. You got Jinder Mahal a fucking jobber as your champion. Woo! Is he gonna make those rays go sky high? Yeah, I bet he is. Yeah, I know he's over in India or something, but what about worldwide? What about for all the wrestling fans around the world watching this shit? This guy isn't gonna do fuck all. And you made him the WWE champion, a guy from 3MB, 3MB, a fucking jobber. He just injects a few steroids and he's worthy of the WWE title. I'm not taking up for all the rest of the roster either because they all fucking suck as well. And I don't give a shit if they're a WWE champion because they're not worthy in my eyes. But Jinder Mahal, though, really, this guy, this fucking jobber, WWE champion, he defeated Randy Orton. Randy Orton is 100 times better than Jinder Mahal. Shit, so, yay! Congratulations, Jinder Mahal. I didn't watch the show, so I didn't see how it really went. All I know is Randy Orton got his ass beat by Jinder Mahal, a fucking jobber from 3MB. Now everyone's gonna pretend that they're a fan of this motherfucker when they're a bunch of hypocrites. Fuck all you assholes who takes up this son of a bitch thinking he's better than all the wrestlers in the world or whatever. You got a jobber as a WWE champion, so yay! Y'all have fun with that, okay, motherfuckers? And when the ratings go down, say, yeah, bro, what the hell? You know what I'm saying there? So I'm gonna get out of here and just go beat off with my red sausage and shit. You all have a nice day, and I don't know, Jinder Mahal is the WWE champion. I can't believe it. WWE, man. You need some meds. Fucking meds, man. Especially you, Vince. Fuck you.